Hello guys, KP Shamino here, and in this guide I'm going to show you guys how you need to acquire a candlestick or a chandelier. Because for the starting players like me, it is very hard to acquire this, because there isn't a lot of NPCs that sell it. I think there is only one NPC that sells it. So I'm going to show you guys the location of this NPC, a very quick and easy tutorial. So you need to go to the city of Kelpion. Kelpion is not a starting city, so I needed to run over here too. And I will show you guys how you need to come here. Because I'm level 21, I never came here, so I just run to here too. So, Kempelin is over here. So, if you got here Heidel, here you got Velia, is over here. So, what you need to do, I did it like this. So, you run all the way to here. And then you just go with the road to the left, and then you will see the city. So that's how you need to go over there. Where in this city it's is the NPC located? I will zoom in for you guys that you guys know it. So you got the market area, and that's over here. There are like a lot of stuff that you can buy there. There are like market vendors, NPCs. There is a lot of more stuff than in the other part of this world, and the NPC is over here. So I'm standing now over here, and her name is Annabella Bellucci. So that's where you need to go. And I'm standing in front of her because it seems I cannot talk on the other side with her. So just talk with her and let's buy one of the chandeliers or a candlestick. And here you can see it. You can buy them all here. And let's have a look which one that I like. This one is 31 silver, 31,000 silver. Let's take this one, let's purchase it. And I got one. That's how you need to do it, guys. I'm now going to my house to install it. But that was it for the guide, guys. So thanks for watching. If you like the movie, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. And see you guys later. Bye bye.